So progression number four in our pull-up progression would just be the strict pull-up. Just like an assisted pull-up, but without the assistance. So make sure your hands are shoulder width apart, maybe just slightly outside. Get your still hang and then just go for it.